What's up, guys? Jimmy Your Chaos, welcome back, and this is a follow-up video, kind of an update to the video I did the other day about crypto key farming in Black Ops 3. And I put up a poll, and it was really close. I didn't expect it to be a blowout on people that wanted it out, but it was a lot closer than I thought, and I was reading the comments, going through the ones that were actually constructive, and a lot of people didn't seem to mind because it was just cosmetic. I still stick with my thought process of it still kind of messes with the validity of how rare they are, but once again, it's an open platform, and I told you guys I wanted to hear all your thoughts as well. I just kind of tune out the ones that act stupid when they comment, but that's okay. Well, here's an update when it comes to that. There is a new game setting patch, if you want it. Well, it's a patch. That's what it is, and it looks like it's specifically targeting the exploits that ruin other people's fun. As you can see, David Vonderhaar tweeted out, "This patch, 37.1*.21.4, patches exploits that ruin other people's fun." Don't be that guy. Nobody likes that guy. The only one that I can think that they're talking about is the crypto key farming when it comes to gun game, where you go AFK and you just let it rack up. So there it is. It has been patched. So for all the people that wanted it fixed, not what I really saw, there was a lot of people that didn't want people to be earning that many crypto keys like that. They wanted them to grind, but there was a lot of people that were just genuinely upset because they enjoy gun game. And the fact that when you go in there, half the lobby's AFK, they were kind of upset about that. And then there's the whole other group of people that don't really care. They're just like, well, we'll just do our thing and it doesn't bother me. It's all cosmetic and it's just another quicker way to get them. So I see it from all angles, but I just wanted to give you guys an update. Expect that when you go in to game settings to get that update, and it looks like for now the crypto key farming exploit has been patched. So let me know what you guys think about that in the comment section on Twitter, and I hope you guys are having a great day.